What's up, y'all? Welcome back to another Dead by Daylight video. My name's Courtney, and if you're new, welcome to my channel.
One survivor walk over and start to disarm the trap, and then the other survivor can walk through it. Which, that won't be a problem, because we're on this map.
I hate this map.
I love this map.
Basement is not where I spawned, so it's gotta be at the other spot.
Wait, smooth. I'm throwing. No, it's, hear me out. I turned my audio down, so I got really confused. Because I was prestiging my character. Oh, he's a teddy bear. He's teddy bear. He's one in the library. Oh, he's doing his glyph. Okay, he put a trap at the entry to the library. I'm gonna pop it and see if it hurts me.
Oh yeah, Casey's got the eerie springs.
Yeah. He doesn't.
Oh, there's one here at this drop down.
Oh, there's a hex totem here too.
Oh wow. Oh, he's got thrilling tremors. Yeah, he's got, and he has no terror radius while he's carrying that guy. Yeah, he's on my ass. How do you go about not having terror radius when you down a guy?
No, it's because you're the obsession. I hear your terror radius. It's that perk. Because the terror radius is so loud for me right now. David, stop running away. Oh, is he chasing us, or is this just me?
Chasing
me. Court?
I think.
Hello?
Soft chase.
Okay.
Maybe not. No, yeah, he's chasing me. Yeah, he's chasing me. Outside. No, I have visual terror radius turned on, too, so, like, the fact that I didn't have the visual heart was, like...
Universe.
Yeah, he's gotta have something going on. Yeah, he's chasing me all around outside. I'm thinking that I must... Oh wait, no, he left. He gave up. He's not on me anymore. He is close to me again, though.
Oh my god. I saw a closed trap and got scared.
Wow.
No!
Okay, so there's a trap there, guys.
Pop it, Court. You can walk up to it and disarm it.
He's being hung up outside.
Get close and it should prompt you. Oh, okay. He's coming back in through main, reopening that trap at the entry. He's coming for our booties.
Yeah, he kicked downstairs main gen. He's probably gonna kick upstairs main gen in a second.
Careful for the trap.
Also, as near as I can tell, he is not running the other iridescent add-on, the iridescent honing stone, which causes traps to reset themselves.
There's one at the top of the stairs in main.
He's chasing me.
There's a trap somewhere. This
you walk by, I'm gonna run in to take a hit.
You reset the trap by you. Yeah. Oh, there's a trap here. Watch it. Good stun. Good stun.
He left me. Hello.
Are you chasing me? He's still chasing me. But I think that he might be specifically trying to corral people into traps. Maybe he's got like an archive or a daily or something.
Maybe. This guy's not really like sticking with the chase right now. But the one at the top of the stairs, you can just run around, so you can leave that open to try and trap him in a chase.
Oh, he's here. Ah!
Tinkers, then maybe?
Oh, you know what? It could be Trail of Torment.
There wasn't a yellow generator, though.
Oh, right. He's after my ass.
Yeah, he's definitely just going for traps.
Oh, he just smacked me. I think he might be getting frustrated with the just traps method. He might be going down here depending on this situation. Done, bitch! Yep, and that's a close trap.
Okay. Oh, I'm sorry. There you go, 1-for-1.
He's, I don't know where he went. Lost Chase. He was upstairs. I guess maybe he's still upstairs. I'll watch out for that at the trap. Oh shit, he's here.
Oh, I got down. Did not think he'd stick that. What the fuck? Can I green this? I can. No. Bad teddy bear.
Naughty bear.
No. Please leave me alone.
You stunned him.
Front door because I can't get the back door. Back door is over by the mezzanine, I guess you call it. Alright, go to the exit gate, get some healing points.
Nice job.
Good work, team.
Where is he?
I was just AFK.